just as Pedro Hernandez's 20th minute goal here in Omaha in late July looked like it would be a winner until stoppage time. That's flicked along. Acoff volleys. It's 2-1. No way. No way. The 10 men of Union Omaha have struck twice in 3 minutes to turn this game completely on its head. You say it's not possible. It was simply not probable. It's happened. Believe it. Dion Acoff has scored his first of the year,